Half time.
Okay, welcome back everyone. After 9.5 hours of streaming, the battery on our battery pack and mobile phone finally died. James Wilsrop did win that last match. His battery died, I saw it, at 10-9 match ball. So we're now down to the last two quarterfinals of the Edinburgh Sports Club Open. We have over on the right here Daryl Selby, who is the 5 or 6 times champion. We'll find out how many times he's won it. He's in an all-English matchup against George Parker here on the left. And then the last match will feature the new world number 6, Paul Coll, in his first appearance in the tournament, up against the home favourite, Rory Stewart. Expect a bit of noise for that one. It may well be getting close to midnight by the time we've finished, and everybody here will be making their way home through a fair bit of snow that's fallen in the last hour or so. So in time and tradition, go make yourself a last cup of tea and ready to watch the last two quarterfinals.
Sports Club Open 2019, men's quarter-final match, Daryl Selby of England to serve, George Parker of England to receive. Best of 5 games, love all. One all. 2-1. Three. Five, three. Five. Four. 7-4. I thought you could have moved towards the ball.
I didn't have to.
No. 8-5.
It's the other way around, like my one, like that one there, I was clear, I wasn't in his swing. The one before, he was in my swing. It should be a stroke for me in the left. Okay. Why was that on a stroke?
Because I thought you were still in his swing.
It's no difference.
It's perimeter, no, I take your point on the other one, yeah.
Even if they're wrong, just be consistent, yep. Play close.
7-8.
Left side.
One, left side. Left side.
Left side.
And 8-9-7. Seven, game ball. Out. 7-7 game for Selby. Over lead, one game to love. Selby leads, one game to love. Love all. 3-1. Flat. 4-1. Right. Okay. 5-1. I'll throw you the racket, please, Mr. Parker. Thank you. Five. Thank you. Selby. Hand out. 6-5. Six. Clear enough.
I don't care about my coach, he's got to go through that.
He had a line to the ball.
No, can't get that.
There was enough on the ball.
We're both physical men, you know, we go through that.
And he's a lot stronger than me, though, that's
the point. Was that my movement line off the ball then?
Yes.
I'll try to clear the next
one. Thank you. 8-6. 8-6. Selby.
You can't be a stroke there. What are you doing? That's such a crucial time of the game. It's no different to the one before. No different at all. What's the point? You get two different decisions. One for the same shot.
Different situations. 8-all.
Oh! Thank you. Sorry about the contact.
Thank you. You're on the soap.
Yeah. Is the ball not way away to the back though?
I thought it was gettable.
that?
I thought it was gettable.
I thought it was gettable as well, that's why it's the left. Because the ball was way past. Thank you.
Throw to Barker, hand out, 9-8.9-9, game ball. Thank you. Quiet, please. Players are ready. Selby leads, two games to love. Love all. Two, right side. Two. Selby. 6-2. Oh, 7-2. Okay. 8-2. And out 4-10, match ball. Ten, match ball. Ten match ball. Ten, match ball. Thank you. left. Best left.
You get the same.
Yeah, you get a stroke. It's exactly the same. There's two different decisions there.
Just pointing that out.
And, 8-10, match ball, right side,
left or right?
Right side. Match ball. Wait a minute, Paul, we're changing.
So this is the last quarter final. On the left we have the new world number 6, Paul Cole, top seed for this year's event. And on the right, and this book, his very own Rory Stewart. He's taken out some seeds on the way here. The only up, well, one seed, the only upset, and he came from 2-0 down to beat the 8th seed this afternoon. And the big crowd here will be looking for another upset.
time. Edinburgh Open 2019. Men's quarter final, Paul Coe from New Zealand to serve, Rory Stewart from Scotland to receive. Best of five games, love all. Superman.
To love. One. Two.
8-2. Four. 5-9. One game to love, love all.
Hold on.
5-4. Four. 5-9. Game ball.
Yes.
10, green ball. Ten, game ball. Game ball. Five. 11-7. Keep the call. Call needs two games to go up. Goal leads, two games to love. Love all. Thank you.
True love.
Thank you.
5-4. Five. 9-5. Six, match ball. Shrug to Stuart. Line to the ball.
So here's the clean line.
Still on his line to the ball. Hand out. 7-10, match ball. Thank you.
11-7.
Okay, so that's the end of a long day three at Edinburgh Sports Club Open. We've had 12 matches on the show court here today, four men's round twos followed by the eight quarterfinals. You're watching club manager JJ just do a bit of late night maintenance there, ready for tomorrow. So we'll be back with the just four matches tomorrow afternoon for the men's and women's semi-finals. We'll see you there.